Randy.
Anyone else I'm forgetting? We want to acknowledge all our friends today. Good? That's it.
Is anything coming out of the... Is anything coming through the guitar? It is coming? And don't be afraid of silence, you know? Spirit, this morning we welcome you here into this place. We welcome your presence. We welcome who you are. We say come just with your freedom. Come rule and reign in our hearts. Come have the praises of our heart this morning. Come away with me.
And come away with me. And come away with me. It's never too late. It's not too late. It's not too late for you. 'Cause I have a plan for you. And I have a plan for you. Oh, it's gonna be wild. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be full of me. Come away with me. Oh, come away with me. Oh, it's never too too late. It's not too late for you. 'Cause I have a plan for you. And I have a plan for you. Oh, it's gonna be wild. Oh, it's gonna be great. Gonna be full of me. Oh, come away with me. Come away with me. Oh, it's never too late. Oh, it's not too late. It's not too late. Have a plan for you, and I have a plan for you. Oh, it's gonna be wild, it's gonna be great, and it's gonna be full of me.
Open up your heart.
So open up your heart and let me in.
Open up.
Oh, open up your heart and let me in. Open up your heart and let me in. Just open up your heart and let me in.
Come away.
Thank you.
sing it out.
Oh, come like oil, come like wind, oh, come like fire, speak to us again. Oh, come like oil, come like wind, oh, come like fire, speak to us again.
To be interceding out of the passage in Mark 10, 13 through 16, which talks about the value and worth of children to the Lord. And they were bringing children to him that he might touch them, but the disciples rebuked them. When Jesus saw this, he was indignant, angry, and said to them, "Permit the children to come to me. Do not hinder them, for the kingdom of God belongs to such as these. Truly I say to you, whoever receives the kingdom of God like a child, whoever does not receive the kingdom of God like a child will not enter it at all." Father, thank you for these words of truth to our heart. We just delight in coming before you this morning, Lord. Thank you that you call us your children, Lord. We don't take that for granted. What a wonderful thing it is to belong to your family, Father. God, we just want to pray today for the children, for the youths in the Caribbean. Father, I know your heart for them is unconditional, and you just delight in children, God. It's the thing that touches your heart. I thank you that when you created us, Lord, that we were made in your image. We were made to love, to feel joy, to feel happiness like you do, Lord. That the worth and value of our children is far more important than the things that we often live for, God. Thank you for the blessing of children in our lives, in our neighborhoods, in our communities, in our schools. God, today we just want to speak out the truth about the children that we know and love. And we just declare today that children are valuable to God. Children are valuable to God.
Children, they're valuable to you. They're valuable to you.
They're valuable to you.
You love children, God. You love when we come to you as children.
Bless your children.
Fearfully and wonderfully made, they're
fearfully and wonderfully made.
Oh, they're created in your image and likeness. They're valuable to you. They're valuable to you.
You want the children to come to you. You value your children.
You love your children. Every child is worthy of your love.
Cause they're created in your image and your likeness. The children, they're valuable to you. Cause they're created in your image and your likeness. The children, they're valuable to you. They are created in your image and your likeness.
Children are valuable to you.
They are created in your image and your likeness.
Oh, the children are valuable to you.
They are created in your image and your likeness.
Oh, the children are valuable to you.
They are created in your image and your likeness. Children are valuable to you. They are created in your image and your likeness.
Oh, the children are valuable to you.
They are created in your image and your likeness. Children are valuable to you. They are created in your image and your likeness.
Oh, the children are valuable to you.
They are created in your image and your likeness.
Oh, the children are valuable to you.
They are created in your image and your likeness.
Oh, the children are valuable to you.
Oh, God.
Yes, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you for that, Lord. Thank you for creating us in your image and in your likeness. What a truth, God. Please sink that down into our hearts, God. Thank you, Lord, that your word says that you give us the right to become your children, that you adopt us into your family, God. How amazing is that, Jesus, that we can become one of your sons and daughters, Lord. Thank you for your great heart for us, Jesus. For our children, God, please give deeper revelation into the hearts of the children as they listen to your Holy Spirit, Lord. Thank you that children belong to you. Lord, we declare this truth, that they are not illegitimate. They are not unplanned. They are valuable. They have identity. We thank you, Lord, and we just declare that they belong to you.
They belong to you. They have a purpose and a destiny.
Children are a gift from you, God. They are a gift from you. Help us to see that.
You bless your children.
They are a blessing, oh, not a curse. They are a blessing, oh, not a curse.
You have great plans for them, a hope and a future, a hope and a future.
To your children
kingdom.
Open up the doors for your children. Open up the doors for your children. Open up the doors for your children.
From their womb you call them, and you speak life over them.
You want your children to come freely. Want your children to be so free and come to you.
You want your children to come freely to you. You have searched them and you know them by name.
Oh, you have searched them and you know them by name.
Father, that they will know a mother that loves them, God, that feed them properly, that embrace them, that pours out their lives for them, Lord Jesus. Just this heart of a mother, the heart of a father, Lord, to be restored in the Caribbean.
Thank you for your love for us, Father. That's so good. Father, open the eyes of us as parents, in our communities, in our nations, Lord, to the value of children. Just a new awakening, a revelation of your love as a Father God. Unconditional, always forgiving, always caring. God, with so much fatherlessness in our nations, God, we just need an awakening in our hearts, God. Holy Spirit, come, Father. We want the hearts of the children to be turned to the fathers and the fathers to the children. We just repent on this, God, for the brokenness and neglect, the abandonment of our children, Jesus.
Yes, Lord, we repent for the neglect of our children, Lord. It's rampant in the Caribbean, all the abuse and just the neglect, God. We repent of this before you, how we're damaging the younger generation. We're so sorry. It just destroys their trust, Jesus. Come, Father, come be a father to the fatherless, Lord. Your heart is passionate for the children, Jesus. You just delight in them. You love their faith and trust in you. Come, Jesus, show your father heart to the children. Your father heart to the children.
The mountains.
And over the mountains and the sea, your river runs with love for me, and I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will daily lift my hands, for I will always sing of when your love came down. Sing of your love forever. I will sing of your love forever. And I could sing of your love forever. And I will sing of your love forever.
Over mountains.
Over the mountains and the sea. Your river runs with love for me, and I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will daily lift my hands, for I will always sing of when your love came down. And I could sing of your love forever. I could sing of your love forever. And I will sing of your love forever.
I will sing of your love forever.
I will sing of your love forever.
And I will sing of your love forever. And I will sing of your love. Over the mountains and the sea, your river runs with love for me, and I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will daily lift my hand, for I will always sing of when your love came down.
I will sing.
I will sing of your love forever. I will sing of your love forever. I will sing of your love forever. I will sing of your love forever.
See.
Oh, you see me, and you safe and warm in your loving arms. Oh, I find that I'm safe and warm in your loving arms.
I find.
Oh, I find that I'm safe and warm in your love.
You see.
And you see me, and you know me, and you love me through and through. And you see me, and you know me, oh, you love me through and through.
You see. Let's sing the song over the children.
Oh, you see them, and you know them, and you love them through and through.
You see.
Oh, you see them, and you know them, and you love them through. Them and you know them and you love them through and through. Oh, you see them and you know them and you love them through and through.
Your presence, oh. Romans 8:15, for you did not receive the spirit of bondage again to fear, but you received the spirit of adoption by whom we cry, Abba, Father. And Papa, we just pray for the children of the Caribbean, God. We just pray that they will know, God, that they're no longer slaves, God, but they are children of yours, Father. And God, we pray for those that are orphans, oh God. Father, we pray that they will come in an encounter with your Father heart, God. And Lord, that they will know that you love them, God, beyond their imaginations, God. Father, that your love is so strong for them, God. And so I just thank you, Lord, that they will encounter your love, God, for you are the Father over the earth, and God, and they are not orphans, God. They belong to you, Jesus. So we thank you. We thank you, God.
Yes, Holy Spirit, we just thank you for what Psalm 68:5 says, that you're a father to the fatherless. And even verse 16 of that Mark passage that we're looking at says that Jesus took the children into his arms and he blessed them. And today we just minister in the Spirit over the children of the Caribbean, the Father's heart and love and affection to those who have never experienced your affection, Daddy, your love, your identity, your blessing, the Father's blessing. We just pour out a Father's blessing over the children in the Caribbean that have never experienced it. We declare that they would experience that. We declare the ones that have been hurt and abused, that need your arms to wrap around them, Jesus, we declare that they would experience that in the Spirit today. It's not too hard and it's not too far away from them. And so we release that blessing, we release that affection from heaven over your children in the Caribbean, that none of them will be lost, that none of them will miss out on that encounter of your intimate love over them, in Jesus' name.
Release the Father's heart for the children. The Father's heart for the children.
Release the Father's heart for the children. Be a father to the children. There are no orphans anymore.
Keep your children safe. Show your Father's heart to the children.
Oh, show your heart.
Oh, let them know the love of a father, the love.
Father heart for all the children in this world. Your heart is big enough for all of them.
Show them how much you love them.
They are not orphans, they belong to you. They are not orphans, they belong to you.
They are not orphans, they are sons and daughters. They are not orphans, they are your sons and daughters. They are not orphans, they are your sons and daughters. They are your sons and daughters. They are not orphans, they are your sons and daughters. They are not orphans, they are your sons and daughters. They are not orphans, they are your sons and daughters.
Are not all.
Thank you for that truth, Daddy Lord, that you are our Father, God. We don't have to be an orphan. We don't need to carry the wounds in our life, Lord. You are a healer. You are our deliverer. You protect us, Jesus. We are no longer slaves or orphans. Thank you that your word, declares that out of the mouths of children praise shall come. That children are in tune with your Holy Spirit. They are sensitive. They are trusting. They are full of faith. God, we just declare an awakening in our children, an awakening through the islands, Lord. The children would bring their parents to you, God. They would hear your voice in dreams like Samuel. They would obey you like Jeremiah, that they would go forth in their destiny to change our nations, Lord, through the children, that we would bring our nations back to you. All right. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.